You listen to me, Isaac. Listen, Dick. It's not my fault you got robbed. Not my fault. I had nothing to do with it. Nothing. You understand? I'm on a cell phone, you jerk. Oh, you want me killed? Oh, yeah? Screw you! I'm done with you. You understand? I'm finished. No, you know what? I ain't even started yet, you thieving fuck! I'm in shit because of you, you piece of Hello? Hello? Go ahead! Open your mouth, asshole! Push your fucking luck!
Ray!
The fuck do you want?
You told me to come.
Well, sorry! Having a bad fucking day!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Me too. Fuck it. Fuck it. That curly-haired leech is gonna talk! Go shut that stooge up!
Shut who up?
Isaac! The diamond dealer! He's blaming me for everything! Everything! Even the shit we didn't do! Now I got no money, no diamonds, and his dick's threatening to have me killed. Blaming me, cause he got robbed.
Okay, so?
He's holed up in the Majestic with a couple of his cronies. Go shut those fuckers up!
No problem.
Hey! Can I get a coffee, please?
Thank you. You schmuck!
You don't need to
you
shoot
harbinger
me.
Of
I'm
death!
Just some old schmuck.
Don't you kill me! I told Isaac not to trouble you crazy scumbags! He wouldn't listen! Always the same! Don't you kill me, you bastard! Don't you dare!
Everyone else wants to die!
Shut Isaac up for you. I feel like all I've been doing is shutting people up ever since this diamond thing started.
Well, we ain't got the diamonds, and we don't know where they are. Johnny had spiked them to make it disappear with the money. And every other mouth that came close to those diamonds is closed for good. Except for yours, that is. You gotta be grateful for that.
Screw you, Ray. I ain't your cleanup guy no more. You get that?
All right, Nicky, all right. Don't go forgetting about bringing back. Still just another straight off the boat punk. Get real scary if you don't got friends.